described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Cubelets, Small Robots Teach Big Science Lessons.
These kids at Chicago's Museum of Science and Industry are playing with Cubelets, small, smart, modular robots.
And Cubelets are basically in three categories: sense, think, and act. Basically, that's our working definition of what a robot is. A robot's any mechanical device that senses, thinks, and acts.
With support from the National Science Foundation, designer Eric Schweikardt and his team at Modular Robotics create these clever cubes. They're inspired by natural systems like insect swarms or birds flying in V formations, individuals that join forces and work together.
The cubelets are an example of a complex system. They're made of lots of little cubes.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at DCMP.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.